Look at what came in the mail today. It is a mystery box chock full of Lego Ninjago stuff, which I'm going to open right now, right here, with you. But first, something you can't tell about this box just by looking at it is that it weighs 70 frickin' pounds. And I'm not going to lie, that really added to my excitement factor for receiving it. Now, Warner Brothers did email me and say we're going to send you 70 pounds worth of Lego Ninjago stuff, which I kind of wish they did because it has a nice ring to it. But they did the next best thing, which is send me the FedEx tracking number, which of course includes such information. And again, when I saw that it weighed 70 pounds, I got even more excited. Oh, I can't wait to open it. And I hope you'll share your comments down below as I do, because I'm gonna give one of you an AMC, $30 AMC gift card. Because everybody's getting something today. That's part of Beyond the Trailer's Movie A Day giveaway in full swing through August 23rd, where every weekday I pick a comment from a BTT subscriber on a new video to win said $30 AMC gift card, sponsored by Broadband TV. All right, so let's open this. Oh boy, I'm so excited. Isn't this such a nice box? First off, look, it's got the Lego people on the side there from Ninjago. I love it so much. It's so pretty. Okay, and it unfolds. Has like a different thing going on here. Oh, look at that. It's the city underneath. Oh, it's so great. I love it so much. Okay. All right. So yeah, so it totally unfolds on both sides to show Ninjago. That's so great. Wow, that's nice. That's a good quality box. Okay. Oh, here's a picture, by the way, of how it came, because I couldn't lift it up for you to see. So I took a photo of it, so you could see how awesome it looks. Oh, look at this. This is so great. Oh, bubble. Oh, wow. Oh, wow, look at this. A phone cover. Ah, instantly usable. That's so great. This is one of the new characters. This is Naya. It says she's the strong ninja of water and Kai's sister with a beauty mark. So you can tell it's a lady ninja. Also, her cool eyelashes help on that as well. All right, let's see. Here's my phone. Let's put it in right now. I'm not wasting any time. Protected. Excellent. Okay. What else have we got? Oh, boy. A storybook with bonus stickers. It says, Lord Garmadon, I added that part myself, evil dad. That's hilarious. Oh, that's so fabulous. I hope this doesn't give away any spoilers. Oh, this is great. Like, for instance, there's a giant shark on the cover. Let's just see some of the stickers. Who doesn't always flip to the stickers, right, when you see these kind of books? Okay, here they are. Oh, look how great that is. Those are really nice stickers. Oh, there he is. Garmadon. Fabulous. Well, there's also Garmadon as regular guy when he first meets Lloyd's mother. I think that's hilarious as well. All right, excellent. Okay, read this after the movie. Okay. Oh, wow, t-shirt. Look at this. Oh, wow. That's also, it's a good thing I like Garmadon. I'll wear this when I review the movie. Garmadon, he looks great. He looks so cool. I love it. Okay, so I got that. We'll just keep this right here. Oh, wow. Look at this. I got a clock. This is so great. Here's a Lloyd. And so this, let's see here. It's an alarm clock. That's great. Oh, this is so fabulous. Oh, yeah, alarm clock. And it says it in several languages. Try me. Okay, what do I push for this to work? Let's see. What is... Oh, you push this thing here. Ah, it's not working right now. Oh, here we go. It says, try me. It says, push this that's for sleeping. Where is the thing? I like that it lights up. All right, Lloyd, we'll have to hear you talk another time. Looks fabulous, though. Very nice. Okay. What else have we got? Oh, wow. There's so much stuff in here. This is ridiculous. Okay, so this is an LED light. Oh, look, it comes out of his foot. Let's see how I make this work. I can't figure out how to work anything. Oh, I gotta put batteries in this. This does not come with batteries. So this is a key light LED chain. Lloyd will protect you as you walk to your car at night or in the city streets. Very nice. Let's see, I've got, oh, now I have Kai. So this is Kai's sister on my phone. So now I have both siblings. So this is fabulous. What is this? This is a buildable watch. Oh, very nice. There it is. All right, let's see what else we've got. I've got, this is a Garmadon Attack. This is like an activity book. Oh, look, and it comes with a Ninjago character right there you can build. I love it so much. And it's got all these different things here. It's like a picture book and activities, and of course, the answers at the end. Fabulous. Oh, this is really nice. There's more. Okay, let's look at the other book next. Got another book. And this is the Ultimate Sticker Collection. More than 1,000 stickers. Wow. This is so great. That's so many stickers. Look here. You can see some of them. That's a lot of freaking stickers. Oh, my goodness. Wow. Is there like a good... Let's see if I can get a good Lloyd or something here. Like a little one. Let's see here. Oh, this is so great. Those builds are amazing. Look at these ship builds. Isn't that fabulous? Boy, that's really nice. Do they have any cool characters, like a little one here? Let's see. They have all the different characters, get a sticker page. Oh, that's fabulous. I think I don't want to see too much. Oh, extra stickers. These little ones are adorable. Let's just get something small here. Okay. We'll do this little one. Lloyd. And we'll stick it right there. Fun with stickers. All right. Let's see what else we've got. All right. Looks okay. All right. So anyway, here we've got, let's see. I can build a Lloyd. Fabulous. Fabulous. Wow, this is ridiculous, this thing. Okay, hold on. I know I keep saying that, but I guess I should have guessed when it was 70 pounds. Oh, and they give you a checklist of everything you're supposed to get. We'll make sure we got everything at the end. Oh, and then they have greetings. They always give this to you. They're like, oh, please tell us when you shared it, and here are the hashtags you should use. Behind the scenes stuff, they do. All right, so there's like some amazing stuff in here. It's like ridiculous. Okay, so here's a build. This is only at Walmart and Lego stores. This is the Flying Jelly Sub. Oh, I love it. Someone wearing like a shark suit in there. That is really nice. And someone has like these kind of like air bubbles so they can go underwater. That is pretty cool. Oh, look, it can go on land too. Fabulous. Then there's a poster for the video game that comes out for all the gaming systems. From PS4 to Xbox One to Nintendo Switch. I've never seen the Nintendo Switch logo before. That's nice. And also, even on PCs. So you can look for that. Very nice poster. Okay. Then I've got even more Lego sets here. This one is Green Ninja Mech Dragon. Oh, that's great. So I guess that's all their different characters. You know, like when they're the Ninjago team. Oh, look, there's a bad guy. I'm like a fish walkie-talkie. That's pretty awesome. So this is awesome. Who comes in with this? Good. This is Lloyd. He's the Green Ninja. So Lloyd, Jackie Chan's character, Garmadon, and then that lackey with an evil 5 o'clock shadow. Hilarious. So nice. Okay, what else? Look at this big thing. This is huge. Oh, this is so great. Oh, wow. You have won 2 tickets to either Legoland California, Florida, or Windsor in the UK. That's amazing. Wow, that's really nice. Very cool. All right. Never been to a Legoland. Now I have no excuse. All right. This is a lightning jet. Oh, look at that. It seems to be working. It's got lots of lightning everywhere. More crazy bad guys. One terrified. I wonder if he's the one who built it, if he's a hostage. Very interesting. Maybe they're shop owners, because I think that's his wife, and she looks equally terrified. Very cool. This is great. Oh, yeah. I don't know. Sometimes, I guess the comic book fan in me always expects someone to have, like, been kidnapped and forced to build this. You know that storyline. So that's fabulous. All right, what else have we got? I've got two little things here. Oh, I love these! Mystery packs. We'll open these last. I got a lot of Lego Batman mystery packs. Okay, so what do we got here? Oh, Garma Mechman. So it's Garmadon's only at Target and Lego stores. So you know where you can get this. That is fabulous. So he looks really, really good. That's really nice. I really like, I gotta tell you, I don't know, I like bad guys. I'm excited about Garmadon. So this is fabulous. Okay. Before we open up, let's just make sure we got everything on the checklist. Okay, the Lego Ninjago movie sets. Tickets to Legoland, got them. Alarm clock, watch, phone case, key light, t-shirt, sticker book, video game, poster, and minifigure, got it. Activity book, and the Evil Dead storybook. Check, 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 check. Fabulous. All right, so let's see what we got. I have three mystery packs. Okay, let's see what we have. Oh, I love these. They're so great. Okay. Oh, I have my scissors. Use the scissors. I'll just cut them all right now so I can open them in quick succession. Hold on. Okay. I wish I'd found a Lloyd sticker so I had Lloyd on my face. But maybe I'll get a Lloyd here. I'm actually really hoping for a Garmadon. Okay. Or a Jackie Chan. Who's Jackie Chan? He is Master Wu. Okay. Let's see here. Here's the guide so you can see what you didn't get. Who do I have here? Oh, is this who I think it is? It is! It's regular Garmadon. You know, I told you when he was just a regular dude. Let's put him together. Oh, I'm so happy. It's like when I liked President Business in the first Lego movie. He was my favorite character. I actually opened a mystery pack for that, and I got him, and I was so thrilled. I don't know if you remember that. It was exactly who I wanted, and it happened again! All right, so hold on. He's got his four arms. He looks great. I love his aviators. I'd talk to Garmadon if he came up to me. He'd be like, hey, what's up, lady? I'd be like, you seem cool and mysterious. Oh, he's got, what's he got here? So he's got his camera. Okay, and then the other thing, he's got, oh, that's the flash on the camera. So self-evident. Instructions, I don't need instructions. What kind of a Lego wimp would I be if I needed instructions? Okay, probably for some of those bigger builds, but let's see here. And then he's got this little guide. Oh, I guess maybe that's a evil lair with a picket fence. That's hilarious. Maybe that's what he promised Lloyd's mother. Okay, so there you can see, there he is. He looks so cute. I love him so much. I love you, Garmadon. You're gonna go on my desk. Okay. All right, so that's one. Let's see what we got next. Hold on. I live in fear of touching the space bar and stopping recording accidentally. I gotta give you guys authentic reactions. There's no retakes. Okay, who's this? Is this another Garmadon? It is! Why am I getting so much? How did they know I would like Garmadon so much? Well, now I have to know who they are. So let's see if it's written down. What are the different versions of Garmadon? So this is like, so that was like Garmadon with his shades. And this is Pajamas Garmadon. Oh, I love it so much. Okay. He's got his little PJs on. All right, hold on. This is so hilarious. He's got little fire volcanoes on him. That's great. See, Garmadon and I would get along. I like PJs. I like fancy PJs too. So here he is. With this, oh, he wears his hat. He's got to complete the look. And then he also has this little ball, a bowl of for ramen, I guess. I think that he, that's fabulous. Oh, he's supposed to have a spoon. Where's my spoon? There it is. Okay, and I guess this is his Japanese breakfast. I was recently watching a YouTube video, actually, how timely, this great thing about, I'll put a picture up of it, of this great channel of these kids who move with their parents from Canada to Japan and what their life is like in Japan. And they're an adorable family, and they talked about having a crazy non-breakfasty stuff for breakfast over there. So anyway, he looks great. So let me show you how he looks. There he is. Garmadon, let's go have slumber party. Fabulous. All right, are we having three Garmadons? What could be left? Okay, there's one left. I'm so excited. Wow, I really made out like crazy on this. Wow, okay. I just love mystery packs. It sucks when you get the same thing twice. Oh, I didn't. Okay, good. Oh, did I? A spoon just fell out. Oh no, but it's somebody else's spoon. Is this Lloyd? Is he coming over for is he having a slumber party with his dad? Let's see here. I don't know why he'd have a spoon in a bowl. That makes no sense. Let's look at the picture. Oh yeah, here he's got a hoodie. Oh, I've never seen a Lego character with a hoodie before. That's so cool. All right, let's look at it. So I guess, yeah, I guess he is gonna have, maybe he's just having a snack while his dad has breakfast. That's crazy. All right, so this is how the hoodie looks. And if you put it together, hold on. Oh, his hair is in the hoodie. He looks great. Okay. Oh, that's really effective. Good job, Lego designers. Okay. I got so scared that I got a duplicate. I got some duplicates with Lego Batman. All right. Let's see here. Spoon and bowl. But he's eating his snack apparently in the afternoon because he's already dressed for the day. Or hasn't changed into his pajamas, depending if we're talking Garmadon breakfast or late night snack. Oh, here he is. He looks great. I don't know how they hold their bowls. I think they're cheating in these pictures, by the way. They're just resting it on top. That's a lie. All right, so anyway, here you can see Lloyd. With his hoodie, he looks fabulous. There we go. Doesn't he look great? Ah, that's fabulous. So I've got this figure. I got this figure. Hold on. One more. And I don't want the bowl to fall on the floor. And this one! Oh, they look so great. Oh, I guess I could play with this as the background. That's pretty freaking amazing. Ah. So hold on. There, that's the family. Oh, they look great together. I'm glad you guys are getting along. Aha, for now, let's go fight with the sets that we got. Oh, that's fabulous. All right, so what do you think? Write your thoughts down below about this amazing mystery box and also the movie coming out September 22nd here in the United States. Again, what a month for movies. And I think the Lego Ninjago movie will be mighty competitive. I thought that my favorite Lego movie was the first one, the Lego movie. I liked the first half of the Lego Batman movie quite a bit. And then, as a Batman fan, I had a problem with some of the choices they made. But I think a lot of that largely was being such a huge Batman fan. So, again, thank you for opening this with me. I had a lot of fun. And you can check out some more videos right now.